Hi, this is Naveen with Naveen's Cuisine, and right now I'm making a cheese sauce for my cannelloni, and you can use it for anything else, mac and cheese, anything else. And this is not a roux, I'm using just heavy cream, get it nice and heated up, and I'm grating some Gruyere cheese right into the cream, all melted up, and be a nice rich, beautiful, creamy cheese sauce. You can use it for anything. Vegetables, chicken, fish, pasta, mac and cheese. So I had some Gruyere. I'm also adding some Parmesan because Parmesan is just delightful. And I'm also adding, so we're going to mix it in so everything is nice and smooth and melted. I also have this wonderful garlic aioli mustard sauce that I get from Trader Joe. I'm gonna put a teaspoon in there. Excellent taste. Cheese and mustard, Some freshly cracked black pepper, of course. Not putting any salt because the cheese is salty enough. I am putting a dash of nutmeg, which is a beautiful taste and smell. Starting to melt. You can use cheddar cheese, feta cheese, any kind of cheese that you like, that you know would melt well. I think I want to add a little bit more Gruyere. So, usually, thick cheese sauces starts with a roux, and a roux is butter, flour, and milk. But I'm trying to stay away from flour, so I'm just going to use straight heavy cream. Put it on low heat and let it work its magic. See you in a bitty. Thank you.
silly voice. What are you doing over there?
Sometimes a tablespoon of cornstarch with a little bit of water would thicken it, make it so perfect. Let's try it now. Oh my God, yummy. Cheesy mustardy sauce.